Right, so I'm back at home now. Icy cold England, as you like to see. You've probably seen the news and stuff like that. We're in tier 4 now, if you don't live in the UK, which you probably do. But yeah, so all the gyms and stuff like that are shut. So it's not too bad for me. I've got some kit down at my mate's house in his garage. So I'm going to be training there. But obviously it's not ideal. Want to be preferably training in the gym and stuff like that. But yeah, you've got to deal with what you got at the end of the day. So it's not too bad. Could be worse. But apart from that, apart from training and stuff like that, the only thing I can really ask I can keep you up to date on is what I'm eating. I'll get some videos, obviously, of when I'm training. I'll get some videos of what I eat as well. Just out on a walk with the dog at the moment, trying to get my steps in, because obviously sitting in the house all day, so it's harder to get my steps in and stuff like that. But yeah, because obviously when I'm out and about, I'm walking around like not fully thinking about it, so I'm getting my steps in through that. But now it's a bit more of an effort, but still gonna get them in. Yeah, so I'll get some videos of what I'm training, what I'm eating, and yeah, I'll just take you through what I do in a day of being in lockdown. So I've got to say, it's about 12 o'clock now. I went to sleep a bit late last night, so woke up late as well. But I've had one, not meal, but I've had some cereal, some toast, some porridge so far. Gonna go home, have some tuna and rice before I work out, get my pre-workout in, and then go down to the gym from there. So I've got a full packet of jasmine rice, gonna have all that. And then I've got two tins of just normal tuna. Gonna mix them in with some mayonnaise, and then I'll have them together for my pre-workout meal. Probably the best thing my granny's ever bought. This little masterpiece right here. Does the job. So if you ever go to the co-op looking for mayonnaise, do not buy this piece of shit right here. Tastes like absolute dog's bollocks. Would not recommend. So I decided to have a bit more toast before I went down to work out. Also, before, I forgot to say, I also take these. Normally have them in the morning, but I've got this morning, so I have one of them. Now I'm taking this down with this to train, which I'm going to have down there at my mate's house after. I'm going to have that. So after my workout, I'll also take down a protein shake and a protein bar to have during my workout. And yeah, that's all I eat. So like I said, a bit more toast before I work out. Have these in the morning and post-workout, and I'll have some protein during my workout as well. Right, so this is the protein I normally have as well. It's got 35 grams of protein per scoop, so I'll have one scoop of that during my workout, like I said before, and then I'll have this protein bar as well, and I'll just normally have like just a Monster or something like that before I work out. So this is the little setup we've got. Got the little heater going on, warming up the place. What is that on? Yeah, we've got some Olympic plates and stuff. You're gonna have to mind that flash, like it's a light, it's a piece of shit. But yeah, we've got some 25s, 20s, 15s, 10s, 5s, 2.5s, 1.25s. So we'll get 177 on the bar. We've got some like smaller ones for the dumbbells and stuff out here. But yeah, it's not too bad. Oh yeah, dip station, pull-up bar, bench over there. It's a bit of a mess at the moment, like, but we'll work with it. Roger Magnum, as you like to see. But yeah, I'm gonna start off with some hamstring curls for activation. Then I'm gonna go on some deadlifts, some front squats. Sorry, the video cut out, but yeah, I'm gonna do some deadlifts, then some front squats. And I'll do some leg extension after that. Finish off with some calves, and then hit some buys at the end. Try to get videos of most exercise I do. But yeah, I'll try. If I don't get all of them, I'll get most of them in anyway. And yeah, I'll just take you through it with us. Also, I forgot to say earlier, my training's a bit more bodybuilding based now. So recently I was doing like a lot of like power building type thing, like just explosive, bringing the weight up. Now I'm trying to slow it down a lot more, like my muscle collection, so I can feel it a bit more, get a bit more muscle growth rather than just focusing on the weight. So when you see he's doing my deadlift, you'll see that I'm like
kind of slowed down a bit more rather than just like ripping off the floor and just trying to get up as fast as I can. Right, so I've done three sets of deadlifts so far. Went from 70 to 110, 140. Now I'm on 160 for my last warm-up set. Then I've got to put the little weights on to max out the bar, because all the weight we've got, I think, goes to 178, including the clips. So that'll be my top working set. I'll hit that for as many reps as I can, for probably two or three sets. But yeah, I'm on my last warm-up now, and now I've gone to my top working set. Deadlifts. I'm going to do the same weight for another two sets. I'm going to try and get the same amount of reps. I've done 10 there, but they're nice, like, controlled, slow reps. So hopefully I can get at least another 8, 6. I'll be happy with 8 on my next set and 6, but I'm just going to go for as many as I can. Right, so I end up getting the 180 for 10 for all three sets. The first two were a bit slow and controlled, though, but the last one was a bit faster just because I want to get the reps out. So I try to go slow, I want to be able to get them out. Yeah, I'm going to move on to front squats now, knock it off the deadlift, so I'm going to give myself a couple of minutes, go into front squats, and then finish off some extensions. So I'm walking up home now. I've done my leg session, then I went in, got my food and stuff like that. Then I went back out and done some biceps. I was going to get some videos in originally of my biceps, but wasn't really doing anything interesting or anything that I wouldn't normally do in any of my other videos, so I didn't bother videoing that. But yeah, so I trained legs, then I went back in, done biceps. I'm on my way home now. Probably get one more meal, be like salmon and pasta, something like that, not too interesting. So I think I'll probably end the video here. But yeah, I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video.